honored to work with our founder, the late Mimi Fariña, in the late 90s. She died of cancer in 2001. So this would have been her, here she is, really beautiful woman, Joan Baez's sister. This would have been her 74th birthday today. She died at the age of 56 of cancer. But she left a strong legacy in Bread and Roses. So we're a nonprofit. We bring music around the Bay. As Dick said, over 600 shows a year. Wherever people are in a residential setting, maybe it's a little bit harder to go out and hear music. That's where we go. So tonight, as a special tribute to Mimi, we're going to do one of her songs, which is called Pack Up Your Sorrows. And it was written by her husband, Richard Fariña, with Pauline Marden, I believe, is the co-writer. And so we're going to do it in a tribute to Mimi. And we're also, we're going to be filming the show and the song tonight for our social media for Bread and Roses. So we'll be doing a little tribute to Mimi with a song. Pack Up Your Sorrows.
Get comfortable.
Come on in.
So are you ready?
Ready or not.
No use crying, talking to a stranger, naming the sorrows you've seen. Too many sad times, too many sad times, and nobody knows what you mean. God, somehow you could pack up your sorrows and give them all to me. You would lose them, I know how to use them. Give them all to me. No use running, walking in the shadows, trailing a wandering star. No one beside you, no one to hide you, nobody knows where you are.
Oh, but if somehow you could pack up your sorrows and give them all to me,
you would lose them, I know how to use them, give them all to me. Roaming, walking by the roadside, seeking a satisfied mind. Too many highways, too many byways, and nobody's walking behind.
But if
somehow you could act up your sorrows and give them all to me, I know how to use them, give them all to me.
If somehow you could pack up your sorrows and give them all to me,
you would lose them, I know how to use them, give them all to me.
Give them all.
Give them all to me.
Thank you.